Pioneering Queensland medical researcher Professor Ian Frazer is close to producing a cure for herpes. His Brisbane team is about to start human trials on a breakthrough vaccine that's already proved successful in animals. Jesse Grayson has more.
It's a virus that will affect 1 in 8 Australians in their lifetime. But at the Translational Research Centre, the gloves are off in the fight against herpes. Scientists have developed a revolutionary DNA-based herpes vaccine that's already proven successful in animals.
The vaccine is designed to prevent genital herpes, but the two viruses are quite closely related. The one that causes cold sores is also a herpes virus, and it's quite possible that there'll be some cross-protection against both.
Professor Ian Frazer, whose vaccine for cervical cancer is used worldwide, is leading the team of just 4 researchers. Never before have so few made such a huge breakthrough, which has implications for the vaccines of the future.
It makes antibodies in the blood to protect against infection, and that's what most vaccines do. But it also makes another sort of response called a killer T cell. You have these in your body anyway, but it wakes them up.
Dr. Julie Dutton says if successful in humans, the vaccine will deliver a major boost to the self-esteem of sufferers.
It does have a very strong psychological effect on some people, because it can really affect their relationship.
Far from an overnight success, this project has been 10 years in the making. But if successful, it has worldwide implications and again puts Queensland scientists at the forefront of medical innovation.
Now the research team is starting human trials. They need to test the vaccine on 20 people who are herpes free. And like always, they need more government funding to prove it works. Jesse Grayson, 10 News.